Scream a welcome to new episode of My Heart of Fire for the Space Series as Folk Hemet. Okay, so our war against British Raj and against British Raj is going greatly. Oh, soon we... Okay, if we do it great, we could cut those... divisions here from supplies. Okay. So, White Army, everyone stop, and I will make your front line smaller. Okay. So, you three, stop with your movements. One of you attack here, one of you stay here, and one of you will go to Patna. Oh, so there are some guys in our way to Calcutta. Unfortunate. Okay, you will get to that province in 5 days. That's ridiculous. I predict, I guess, because of terrible infrastructure. And terrain is forest. That makes our movements slower. Movement cost within this terrain type 1.5. Okay, Black Army, what about you? Okay, you are not moving that fast as I would hope. Okay, Red Army, you are now in Germany. No problem. Okay, Blue. You are still fighting for Istanbul. Oh, Yellow Army, you are taking... Oh, you took everything! Okay, Yellow Army, you stop me for movements. I will delete this offensive line. And I will give you a new one. This is gonna be your new offensive line. Do it. Next city we must take is Calcutta. And Calcutta has 5 victory points. And British Raj is 82% of capitulation. Are you serious? 8 of you are going here? You don't have anything else for work? Oh, enemy airfield. We must take it. Okay, we are winning this battle. Oh, they have bad strength, only 45%. And they cannot even pierce our division, which is great. Fortunately for us, we have low supplies. Okay, you White Army, attack here. Oh, you don't have to attack! You don't even have to attack. Go here. Let's cut those division in northern India from supplies and from reinforcements and from retreat will make our life a lot easier. Okay, you will get there when... Oh, damn it, one of you stop. Attack here. I don't want any reinforcements or any units in this province. Okay, you will get there in how long? 2 days. Oh, Calcutta's getting closer, so let's attack. Okay, 52%. Great. You attack here. Let's take more provinces. Okay, why are you not attacking? Attack. Okay, we are not losing battle for Calcutta. Okay, what do we have here? 11 divisions? 14 divisions here and 11 here. That doesn't make any sense. Everyone here? Well, everyone, this is your highest priority front line. Few of you? 12? Okay, half of army will stay here. And I want you to kill those armies. And you can start immediately with your offensive attacks. What are you doing? Take this province here. Where are you standing? Kill this army here. You kill this army here. You are not attacking anyone. Join some battle. Okay, low manpower, and we have 600,000 men. Okay, we are gaining some men, right? Only grow in state 37,000 men every month? That's great. Oh, you, nice! So you will cut those divisions here. When? When you get that to the province? 18 hours? Great. Okay, rest of White Army. You are doing okay job. Calcutta is still not in our hands, but I can survive it. This is ridiculous. I don't want you to invade Iran. So Black Army, everyone stop, and this is your new offensive line. I don't care about Iran. Well, except this one province. Werewolf Guerrillas finished researched. Okay, now let's go with Fighter level 3. Unfulfilled imports from People's United Provinces. Well, it's okay. Ooh, attack! Everyone, I want everyone to be attacking. Okay, you will get to next province in 20 hours. Great. We still have air superiority, which makes our life easier. Okay, we are now fighting in eastern India. Okay, we will have to send our planes from Hyderabad to eastern India. But we don't have any airfield here, which is not nice. Okay, where are we moving? Everyone, stop, and now you can reinforce your provinces you want. Oh, what's this? Low supplies? Where? I guess almost everywhere. Well, no, in Pakistán. Okay, Black Army, I think it's time for you to return to East India. I'm confident that Soviet Union can take rest. They can take care of the rest. Okay, we are now fighting for Calcutta, great. As I said, Black Army, everyone stop with your movements, I'm gonna delete your front line here. And I'm gonna send you here. Like seriously, you are moving there normally, I won't strategically redeploy you there. This city of Delhi. Okay, British Raj. 87% to recapitulation and improved rocket engines. Now let's go with jet engines. 158 days. Heavy tanks gonna be researched in 4 days. Great. Okay, White Army or rest of White Army. Everyone stop. I'm gonna delete your offensive. Your front line in this small part of India, and you can return to your main forces. And I'm gonna delete your offensive line also, and we'll make a new one. And it's line Bhutan, and this naval base near Dhaka. And you can start with your offensive lines immediately. Okay, Calcutta, we are still losing battle for it. It's unfortunate. Okay, four of you, go to Calcutta. No, first I will strategically redeploy you there. Okay, you will get to Calcutta in 17 hours, great. Nope, you will stay here. Finally you are joining this attack, great. And let's research new fighters. No. Ghost support. Okay, what's with our dockyards and factories? We can have more dockyards and I guess more factories. No, we already have enough. We still have some named military factory which are damaged, so we don't need them. Okay. How many nuclear reactors we have already? Okay. A lot of them are in Germany. Okay, let's build more. Jutland, Sjaland, Scania, Småland, Västergötland, Svealand, Norrland, Lappland. And also Memel, Sia, Uralia, Kurzeme, Vidzeme, Kaunas, and Gotland. Okay, Red Army, I started to think that I should send you to India. So our battle against India is faster. Okay, so your new front line is gonna be here. I know it's gonna take ages for you to get there, but who cares? Hopefully it will make our fight against British Raj. Well, hopefully we our war against British Raj will end before that, before Red Army will get to India. But you never know what's gonna happen. Wait, what's this? Six of you. Why are you moving around? Take this province here. Okay, White Army, what's happening with you? Okay, Calcutta 75%. Okay, I think we should try you to do something in Eastern India. Okay, only air support can... No, fighters can get there. Unfortunately, no air support. Oh, and we have too many fighters here. Okay, so let's remove 200 air supports. We cannot send you to... No, that too bad that we don't have an airfield in Eastern India. Oh, we have this one. We take it if we will be able to take it. So let's see. Well, it's ours. Great. So everyone here. West Bengal, damn it, only 200 or 400. 400 airfield capacity. Okay, so close our support. I'm gonna send you there. Okay. And Calcutta's ours, great. British Raj, 96% toward capitulation. Oh, Black Army has nothing to do. Okay, Black Army, everyone stop with your movements and I will make you... I'll give you a new front line. Definitely not against Nepal. Okay, your goal is gonna be to take... City of Meetkinia. You can start immediately when you get there. Until then, priority is to take Dhaka. Okay, well, I don't want to say I'm pretty sure that when we take Dhaka this war is gonna end, but I'm really hoping for it. 96%. But unfortunately, Dhaka has only one victory point. So who knows? I don't want your expeditionary forces. If enough troops. Okay, Yellow Army, what are you doing right now? You are taking more and more land. Okay, I'm gonna delete your offensive line. I will stop your movements. I will make your front line a little bit smaller. Damn it, I said smaller, not bigger. And right now, I want you here. Do that. I'm really interested how far they will get before this war against allies. I'm just really interested to see where they will be able to get before this war with allies will end. Oh, let's look at United States. So, Communist States of America, or known as CSA, they are losing, unfortunately. Brazilian Socialist Republic is winning, and Argentinian Populares are losing. This is unfortunate. Okay, what other wars we have? Okay, Swedish-Norwegian war, we are winning. American Civil War, which are Americans are winning, or United States are winning. War is in status quo. I wouldn't say it's status quo. I would say that Brazilian Socialist Republic is winning. Okay, Black Army, you are already there, or you are in your front line, so. White Army, I want you to stop with your movements, I fear, and I will make your front line smaller. Okay, you. Take this province here. Then you can join this attack. And Dakas. It's gonna be under our control. Maybe. Hopefully you will get there in 2 days. So in 2 days this war may end. 97% third capitulation. Okay, White Army, I said I want your offensive line to be smaller. Okay, Dakar, 96%, 97, 98. Okay, you will get there. Can I see it? No, you are going there. 12 hours. Everyone, join this battle. I want Dakar to be in our hands. Need it. You will get to that province in 17 hours, so we will have a better chance to reinforce it. What are you doing? Go here, and 3 of you can go here. So Dakar. Dakar's ours, and British Raj has capitulated! Sven Linderoth has announced that the cowardly British Indian nation could no longer withstand the pressure from the overwhelming presence of Swedish forces through the country. British Indian government chose to flee the country and has gone into exile. Their main forces have capitulated and Folk Hemet is now in control of their home area. Through the war against what remains of the Allies continues elsewhere. This is great victory for all of the Comintern. Great news, and right now Greece's leader. And not major member factions, so this war should end soon. Okay, Black Army, right now I'm gonna send you here. I want you to take or liberate this Chinese territory. You can start immediately. White Army, I want you to stop, and I want you to liberate the Siamese, no, Thai People's Republic. They are our friends. We need to help them. Okay, 4 of you. You will take this province here. I don't want this British Raj color inside my colors. So let's see when peace treaty will start, or peace talks will start. They are starting now, great. So first thing, we have 3584 points. So Norway, you are my puppet. UK, you are my puppet. What else? British Raj, I want you to be my puppet. Do I have enough points? Yes, I have enough points. Oh, Czechoslovakia, I definitely want Southern Slovakia. And you know what? I'm gonna take Iraq for myself. I want that oil. And also some part of Iran. I want that oil. Okay. Afghanistan. Well, the Soviet Union can keep it. I don't care about Afghanistan. No one wins land war in Afghanistan. Liberia, I don't care about you. I'm gonna take Istanbul. And the rest of it, Greece. And Bulgaria. Oh, damn it, I cannot take Bulgaria. Well, I can. Ugaras, I wanna take Central Macedonia and that's all for now. And turn. Okay, so Soviet Union has puppeted Liberia, Afghanistan, Australia. They took Papua and Solomon Islands. Great. What about New Zealand? New Zealand is not in this war. Okay, Republic of Bulgaria, I'm gonna puppet you. I'm gonna also puppet Yugoslavia. I'm gonna take Albania, rest of Greece. Okay, I don't have enough points. So I don't want Crete and those islands here. Peloponnese, Thessaly, Epirus. Okay, just Albania. So let's end turn. Now I'm gonna pass this round. I will take rest of the Greece if I can. Okay, Ireland, you are not puppet. Right now you are my puppet. I'm done. So let's see how world changed. Treaty of Athens. Volkhemet took 25 states, Italian Union took 2 states, Soviet Union took 3 states, Greece was annexed, Czechoslovakia was annexed, Albania was annexed, Iraq, Iran was annexed, Soviet state of Norway, Union of Britain was puppeted, also Soviet state of Norway was puppeted, Indian People's Republic was puppeted, Liberian Commune was puppeted, Democratic Republic of Afghanistan, Austrian People's Republic, Socialist Republic of Bulgaria, Socialist Republic of Yugoslavia, Irish People's Union, Socialist Republic of Serbia was puppeted, Socialist Republic of Croatia and Montenegro. Okay, so our Yugoslavian state has no land access. Which is unfortunate. Okay, Norway, Soviet state of Norway, you are now my puppet. Great. And all we need right now is new guys. So, this let's play playthrough is over. Both achievements, Northern Alliance and Metrutonium, I gained. Unfortunately, well, I wanted to show you how we did gain it, but unfortunately I totally forgot to turn on OBS, so it didn't record, obviously, since it wasn't turned on. So, oh, at least I want to tell you how it went and what are my plans for 1.3 patch and Together for Victory. So first, what happened? Okay, so in January 25th, 1946, we've launched our invasion of Denmark, and then in the day we also nuked Denmark. We gained achievement Met Plutonium. Unfortunately, Denmark decided it would be a great idea to join allies. Yes, allies were still alive, and their members were Canada, South Africa, and New Zealand as allies faction leader, and so they joined. Then in one day we had 100% for occupation. They were 100%, they would surrender in midnight, and Denmark was still only one enemy in this war. This was like, I think 10 a.m. Unfortunately, like in 11 p.m., that means 1 hour before treaty or Yet this surrender would happen. New Zealand joined. So now we had to fight New Zealand. Luckily for us, Indian People's Republic also did naval invasion in North Island. So it made our fight easier. What's this flag? It kinda looks like North Korean flag. Luckily for us, as I was saying, luckily for us, Indian People's Republic was prepared and launched invasion before we had chance. I prepared naval invasion from Fiji to Northern Ireland to Auckland, but luckily for us, India was already doing it, so it made things a lot easier. I also sent some soldiers to South Africa. We controlled most of South Africa, but it doesn't matter. It didn't really matter because only important faction member was New Zealand, so we need to occupy New Zealand and Denmark. And when we did it, war was over and we puppeted everyone. Now there is Danish Civil Union, Canadian Popular State, was this Cape Commune, and People's Republic of Aotearoa. For some reason, United States decided that they will create North American coalition. In Chile is also part of this North American coalition. Well, reason for it is because for some reason Communist States of America decided it would be great idea to attack them. I have no idea why would they do that. But they are winning. Well, I guess good for communists in all around the world. And as you can see, Folk Hammett has a lot of theaters. Mostly aimed against Comintern because Soviet Union was really unhappy when we left their faction, and they did start to fabricate claims on Polish People's Republic. They took eastern part because of their focus, which is here, demand eastern Poland. And luckily for us, Polish People's Republic decided to give them that land. That happened really early after I finished my last recording, so who knows what would happen if there would be war. I don't think that there would be any Danish Civil Union at this moment. I would be really happy if there would be any Folk Hammett at this moment, since Soviet Union has 600... Well, they had 650 divisions right now. They have a lot more. 750 to 1100. Okay. So I decided to finish this Let's Play series here. There are two reasons, let's be honest. We are one of those strongest factions here. I think Comintern is stronger. Mostly because of Soviet Union. And other reason is also I want to really try 1.3 patch with new expansion together with Victory. So I'm okay with leaving this Let's Play series here. And I have to say, I have no idea who I'm gonna be playing in next Let's Play series. I'm really thinking about, well, since expansion is together for Victory, I'm really thinking about either Canada, South Africa, India, or Australia and New Zealand. Well, when I looked at YouTube, a lot of people are either playing as Canada, South Africa, or Australia and New Zealand, but India is a lot of times left alone. So maybe I'm gonna be playing as India. Who who knows? First I have to look at their focuses and what would be interesting. Well, South Africa would be interesting since they can liberate all of Africa. And Canada, we can join Northern, how is it called? We can make United States to create North German coalition and join it. That would be also fun. And maybe as Australia to take all of this Indian Pacific Ocean stuff. Or Pacific Ocean and Indian Ocean stuff. That would be interesting. Or maybe as New Zealand to take Australia. We'll see. Okay, so if you enjoyed this Let's Play series, please continue watching and have a nice rest of your day. Goodbye.